Hi guys, welcome to episode 81 of Workers and Resources, the Soviet Republic, the Sputnik Challenge. I am Kaya Maya, and today we're hopefully going to make decisions about helicopters and also bring our coal production line to a start. So, how to start? Well, what's happening now? Well, most of this is done. Most of the or all of the conveyor belts here are done. Only we don't have any electricity here, and that's because of this thing not being done, but it's being worked on. So you see, and the wires are done. Oh, maybe we can have. Are we now? Yes. Okay. So yeah, we are ready to go. There's one little thing, and that's this bridge, this tunnel needs to be built, because otherwise I cannot assign people to work here because they're not available there. And I hope it works with a tunnel. Otherwise, well, I'm probably going to have to go back to the drawing board. So what we can do is buy two buses and have a bus go there and drop the rest of there, kind of thing. And I thought of doing that, because then we can already start now. And I want to start now. And what we also can do, oh yeah, that's an idea. We have too many vehicles on this line, because I wanted 13, see, and I only wanted the bigger ones. You can have 32, and you, yeah, but 7, that's not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 49. That's not enough for a mine, you know. What to do? Well, I want those off the line anyway. No, you, not you. So, okay, I hope I have all 7. So I'm, what I'm going to, am I going to sell you? Yes. Let's see, you're 7. Go away. Thank you for your services. I've said A07, we need to sell A07, sell, the last one here, yes, or you also belong, oh here, come, okay, that's one, and then we need to create a line. Where am I? Yeah, here. Okay. Here. Okay. Sorry for the. So. At least I now know where I'm. Okay. What are we going to buy? We're going to buy a bus. And it's total capacity 65, 45, 80, 85, 80. Let's buy 3 of these. 1, 2, 3. Okay. You. We have to wait a bit, and we have to go. Where do you pick up your passengers here? Are you all a bit? Oh yeah, I cannot do it here. Pick up the passengers here, and then go to our area here and drop them off. First of all here, and then there. Okay, get in. Everything. So, and then get out there, and get out there. I don't think 100% will get out. I think only the people who have enough room will get out. And here, when you go back here, go to the end station, of course. Go to there. Okay, now we can copy you. Don't go there. And copy schedule to you. I'm gonna jump to you and go away and jump again to you. Okay, so we get some coal here, and then we can stop importing coal, which would be very, very nice. Well, if I drop off people here, just in case. I'm gonna say there are 0 workplaces here. And can we have it? 5. Oh, like 10 workers. And here you can have everybody. Oh, we have water here. Is the water done? No, that's been delivered, I think. Because the water is not done. We don't have any water here. No. Almost. Now you're not filling. Why are you not filling? Because you're not done. Okay. 3. And how far are you? Almost done. Okay. Okay. So we are having to wait for the buses to arrive. And I want to know, why are you not hurrying up? Oh, because there are workers coming. And the crane, excellent. So then you're done as well. Okay. Let me see. How far are we in? Yeah, this is just the beginning of... and how many bricks do we need for this? It's manageable. It's not like crazy amounts. Okay. Okay. So, then I want to talk to you about helicopters. Yes, because... But when I created this area here, I had a very nice conversation with Copti, and he gave me all ins and outs about how he arranges all the helicopter landing pads so that helicopters stay on the ground. Helicopters in the air cost a lot of fuel, and we want to export fuel. Now. I have also set this up here, everywhere I have 4 helicopter pads, except here we have the 10, so for the gravel and the asphalt and the concrete. Okay, so he commented on the last episode, and he said, I've missed a lot, but holy heck, is it starting to look really, really good. Thank you, Copti. Very nice progress so far. Remember to wait with building transport helicopter till you can get the MIL V12. Yay, helicopter construction office. Yes, the first one is done. Excellent. But that was my issue. I looked up how much this MIL V12 costs. And it was told that it was in 2014. 262 million rubles. And I don't think I can buy it here yet. Let me value. No, here it's 9. But here it's 5.6. It's 5.6. What are we going to do for the 2.3? Which one? The carry cargo only. Which one were we planning on doing? Like the one, this one. So this is 2.5 times as expensive, 26, but you can transport a lot more, and it goes, this one is faster, and I'm wanting to start, to be honest. And now I have to have another 3 million, and that's going to cost at least, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, probably. And with these helicopter, if I can create, but because I was looking, and resources needed to manufacture, it only needs 1.4 tons of steel and plastic fabrics, mechanical, 10 tons mechanical components, that's something, electrical components, a ton, and 20 ton aluminum. But they're cheap, it only costs labor. I'm thinking of creating these. Can you have different colors? See, you can also have them in gold, red. Anyway, tell me what you think before I started just buying a blueprint, which I can't at this moment. But it's something to consider, because yeah, this is more than 2.5 times. The stuff it can carry, that's true, but it's also the Sputnik monument is like 700 tons of steel. Well, yeah, I'm doubting now. So, tell me what you think. What should I do? Buy. And on value. Buy this one or this one? Because the other ones, it's 1.6. That's nothing. This doesn't. No. No, it's between these two. Just I don't know. Okay. It's going pretty quick to 2.1 million already. So what am I going to do? Are there workers here already? No. No. Are there vehicles coming? You. Oh no. There are workers coming. See, 100 workers. That's cool. Go away. You as well. Let me see. Go there. Yes. Where are we going? Why? Okay. Are we going to put some asphalt here? Yeah, I can imagine this is shorter, yes. I think what I'm going to do is gravel this road. Wouldn't be a bad idea, I think, actually. But yeah, it's for temporary. What would be? This is quicker now probably than to go all the way here, all the way there. Going to here. I think I'm going to leave it for now. It is what it is, because how long have you been traveling? It's only 2 hours. There's still 2 hours left. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave it like this. Hurry up a bit. 5 hours, right? Yes. 2 hours now. Okay, let me see how many people are going to exit. See if I'm right here, hopefully. 10. And we have 90 left. Okay, so the rest. So it's possible to get out 100% here. And let me see how many people are going to exit here. 0, right? Yes. 0. Okay. And then you're going to here. With the rest. 90 workers. So then we can. We don't have power supply. What? Oh yes, this power. Are you not done? Are you out of range? Oh god. You're out of range. No. Yes. Oh, I see. I thought this was the. And this wasn't. So, yeah, that's nice. Can I do it? Damn it. Okay. Power supply. Nice. We might as well make it here, right? Somewhere. Let me see. If I only put it here, I can still do that, right? I'm going to do it like this. You, go be there. And then where's footpath here? Like so. And then do your thing. Here. Say you are a high priority. And F3. I'm going to remove. You. I'm going to add. Can you please a little bit? No, then I have to remove one. Like so. Really? What's your problem? Ah. Really? No, okay. Jesus. Why? It's a tunnel. Okay. Go away here. I could have. F1. Don't go. Like so. Yes, okay. Build you. Sign. High priority. Okay. And now I want to know. Because now I'm probably. I don't see any difference here. No, right? Could have done this before. Only that this one is. Okay, then we can remove you, I think. Go away. Okay, boom. A cup of coffee. So, then I think we have to wait until this substation is done. Yeah, vehicles are coming. So, how about a small, how do you say this? Time lapse until it's done. So I can kind of decorate some more here. And then I'll be back once we actually can create coal. Okay. Well, I'm going to stop it here because it's July now and the stupid substation is still not done and they're coming workers all the way from Utrecht. What I did do is I had you see I have our first quarried stone here delivered and I think here we are you are supposed to be unloading and why you're not unloading I don't know because you're so without power supply also waiting for this one and I had station how do you say this a fuel station and yeah well I'm now recording for 42 minutes and of course some of them is going to be a time lapse but it takes so long. I decorated here a little bit and I also here added this road bit and maybe this sounds a bit depressing but that's with substations it's so many ingredients are that it takes so long for them to build so yeah that's a bit of a shame actually. Oh yeah, I wanted here. This was what I was doing. This was I wanted to add fuel, and here I have a new. I added some cisterns here to have some more options to refuel. So, unload there as well. So they're busy. Okay. Well, then hopefully next time we will add coal. And maybe some prefabs because you are done. And you can kind of ditch the workers. Kind of, sort of. How would you get here? For instance, I don't know. Did I not take that into consideration? Where is the path here? Connection. Here. Oh, I need to add a path here as well. Can't I, come on. Something like this? Or, what are you doing, Strange? No? No. No, it's not going the way I want it. Again? I am going to say goodbye, but this footpath needs to happen. And so, and then... Okay, come on. This bit like so. Well, this is it. Done. Okay. This is the footpath for here, and I'm going to assign you. So, this factory can be reached after this is done. Okay, so, thank you for watching and next time we are definitely going to create some coal and see the coal going to the harbor area and then we can say of the heating plant get your coal from there and all these kind of things. Okay, thank you for watching again. Please let me know about which helicopter blueprint to take. Bye bye.